Bernie. We got you, bud. We got you, bud.
If you wanted to watch the second and third period, you're in.
In the books, 20 minutes ahead. And so what did you think of the first?
So we head to the second, Doc, with no score. I would imagine both coaches would like to see more shots, more people, more traffic. And when you do that, you create second and third chance opportunities, making life difficult for the goaltenders.
Let's it go. Loose puck, the defense was in the way. Moose Jaws moving the puck up the wing. Gathered up again by Kane. One timer.
Oh!
Damn it.
Back on his stick.
Yes. Go, bud.
Taken on by Dwyer. Didn't drag it very well there. Loose puck. Looking to Kurtz. Using the point, he's got
nice hit. Go, 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 go.
Well, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Holds in the corner. The stick turret.
Oh. Oh, shit. Double tap.
On in their own end. Puck is thrown to Kurtz.
Oh, my gosh.
Shoots. Great glove save. That was all position. Right to his glove.
You going to get dolled up?
A little under 9 minutes have gone by. Nothing up on the score sheet yet. Gostopoulos has lost another draw. On to Kane. Still on the move through center. Nicely into the zone.
Hmm.
And they've
got a nice saucer, eh?
It was there.
So Winnigan's in control as they travel up the wing. And that play is offside.
Brantley, you getting this? Brantley.
And they've won the faceoff. Moose Jaw's in control of the puck in the defensive zone. Laid on to Dwyer. Snapping a pass to Kane. Right near the line.
Yes! Yes, buddy, yes! What a goal, bro. What a goal.
100th goal.
What was it?
Your 100th goal.
Nice. Well, on my way to Gretzky.
Welcome to the club, man.
And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Take it to the slot. Pass to the shooting position. They can't find the target. He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net. Oh, that's good. That might turn into something here. Nice tip of the pass. Pass cut. Gets in. Looks over his options here. Big chance here. Terrific interception. Dwyer's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Shoots, stared him down and made the save. Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but he's got this one, and they're after him. Cranks a shot. That hit somebody. Clock about to bleed down to the final minute. Let's it go. Oh, and it's off the mark. Lugged along the line. Oh, he got that.
Nice.
And we get a penalty. Clearly an interference
call,
not allowing the player to get involved into the play.
Yeah, what are you doing, bud?
Strength versus strength.
I just knocked out Curtsy.
Deflected off the blocker.
Phew. Okay.
King stayed right with him on the penalty shot. Excellent.
My bad.
40 minutes have been played here, and still more to go.
All right, here we go. One more period, Dolzy, and we got it. We're moving up.
Flyers goal has put his team ahead. For at least now, will it stand up? We go to break.
That was some top cheddar there, bud.
Ever since I went back to Playmaker, Brantley, I've been playing way better. I don't think Brantley can hear me, Dolzy.
They are getting ready for the third period here. So take
He's
us
focused.
Back the game.
Sniping bitches.
The Vipers have to feel pleased that they're only down by a few in this game. They've been outchanged badly.
Nice.
But one good bounce offensively, they're back in this game. Passing one off now to Apostolopoulos. And he's all alone. Oh, a save. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Knocked down to a knee. He lost it. The Vipers shifting gears back in their own end.
Oh, god damn it. Was that curtsy?
He's got great stick positioning. Stick
nope.
is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
Curtsy don't have yellow tape.
You get this close to the goaltender to puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
The goalie's shaking his head. That's a spot on the net that the goalie never wants to be beaten at. He's already in the butterfly. If his glove stays right on his pad, he's gonna be able to stop that.
Fires a shot. Close call there.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be
do that.
He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
I'm going to tie up.
A good tie up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You gotta find a way to put it in the net. Blue line control.
God damn it.
Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty.
That's not good.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately,
the other guy is
skates.
Fucking penalty shots.
Stats advantage to the goalie's big test now.
Oh, God.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with a quick release. And the top glove end zone was wide open.
They both did that. Wait,
I think that was the same guy.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. In between the blue lines, a great job on the cut pass by Dwyer. Oh, that's another solid hit. He's going to be thinking twice about the end of this game. Onside. Puck loose. Couldn't get through. Possession seized by Kane. That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock helped. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. From the outside, outstanding work with the glove. Moving it to Dwyer. Hatchet's one, save! Very effective defensive play.
Oh, I think he got him unawares on that hit. No balance to support himself.
What?
When he took that hit, he went crashing.
You were onside. You came back.
I don't know.
Pretty routine.
What's going on there?
Everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
A little under 8 minutes to go in the period. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Shawinigan's in possession as they travel through center.
Right.
Into okay. The end of attack. Got a piece of that one. To Kane. Flings it. He's through.
Oh!
Apostolopoulos is looking towards center ice, hoping to make a play from his own. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Robbery there.
Gone on timeout, bud.
All right.
They just need a goal to at least get a point.
Kane's hot tonight, and when his team needed him most, the best friends wheel it up the wing. Makes that play deep.
Shit.
Gets across, looks over his options. Great save. The best friends through the neutral zone, setting things up. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Wants to get something regenerated, but from his own end of the ice. We're in the last minute of play, and save. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Big trouble, Dozy. Big trouble.
Coming up is the largest play in this game so far. The largest play. It's a draw. Kostopoulos has come up short on another faceoff. The best friends in their own end controlling the play. Circles on back with it. Shut out.
Oh, fire. He tripped me.
That one is pointed to him. That shot hit a man. The post.
Anybody that has a chance to score is looking for the bounce. Doesn't matter if you're up or down. In this case, they're up, but they still want a little cushion.
With a shot. Goaltender pass. Brought ahead. And it's a good pickup. And gathered
yes.
in by Dwyer.
There it is. Ugh.
The game is over. You look at the score.
We failed, Dozy. We failed.
Score was close. Shots on goal were not. Well, I know who's buying dinner for the goaltender tonight.
We had a chance, Dozy, and we couldn't get it done.
Some nights are special in memory. This one was an outstanding game. So long for now.
Hey, we're still in Division 4.
Right. Yep, that's true, buddy. That is true. Murk him. Alright, I'm sending it off, buddies. I'll talk to you guys later. Yep, I'm bouncing. Bye, Brantley. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Dolzy, I'll talk to you tomorrow, too.